the minds of the people who are looking after this situation in control rooms and on the scene. And we are told that German Special Force Police are on the scene now and presumably moving through that shopping centre, trying to find the perpetrator or the perpetrators and making sure that they are neutralised and cannot create further damage.